I give it all to you.
In case, if you want to sew cloth, I dey sew. Follow me on Kes Fashion Design, YouTube. Then my Instagram name Kes FD. Then my Facebook name, yeah, we have now is Kes FD page. By the grace of God, I am a fashionista. Let me say that. Like this one I wear, I made it by myself. Not quite long. You deserve it, eh? You deserve it, eh? You deserve it. You deserve it. You guys are welcome. You 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 are welcome in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. God bless you all for coming on live with me. At Vibo, you are blessed. Good evening to you. A great time. Happy Sunday to you all. Hope you guys are keeping safe. Hope you guys are safe out there. Hope you guys are doing great. Hope you guys are safe out there. So we are just going to kick off, but you know, I normally do one thing before starting my topic or my teaching or my tutorial, anyone you can think of it. So we are going to pray because we are not going to waste time because I have important thing to do. I really want to cancel it today, but I've already showed it to Facebook that I've already written it out that I will be on live, and several people has been calling me, like 4 people. So I said, let me just still do it because I have important something to do immediately after 7, and I believe you people still have a very important thing to do also. So as where you are, you can help me to close your eyes, because being the founder of this page, I will close my eyes and I will put this platform into God's hands. My Heavenly Father, King of Kings, Lord of Lords, Ancient of Days, I am that I am is your name. The one that I am nothing without, you are the King of Kings. Jehovah Shammah, Jehovah Nissi, Elohim is your name. My King, my Maker, you have made us to see these days. It's not that we are righteous, it's not that we are perfect, but your grace is sufficient in our life. My Father, my Maker, we are about to start. Father, start with us. So that the end, all glory will be unto your name. Father, whatsoever thing we are going to be hearing from this page today, let it fall on a very fertile ground. For in Jesus' mighty name I have prayed. Amen. Hello, everyone. How are you guys doing? Hope you guys are having a great time. Welcome to my Kes FD page. I love you all for coming on live with me, because this page is without you. This page will not be doing well without you. So if you people are not watching me, I will not be doing well. So all thanks to you all out there. God bless you for coming on live with me. God bless you for supporting me. God bless you for subscribing to my YouTube channel. God bless you for viewing my videos. And God bless you especially for sharing, for commenting. I appreciate all of you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Please, as you are coming, please share to your loved ones. Because don't be only us going to eat the sweetness of this topic that we are going to share. Share it to your loved ones. Share it to your loved ones. Please, as I am saying, as I am talking, please give me your beautiful comment. I want to see your like, your love inside the platform to make me know that I am doing well. That is because you people are my teacher. You people are my audience. So I really want to know whether I am performing better or not. Please, I want to see your like and comment. God bless you as you do so. You know, in our last topic, which is on Thursday, we talked about... Which topic we talk? flow with the winners, the winning team, which is make friends with the winners. Don't make friends with people, those people that will not make you to grow. Make friends with those people that will support you in everything. And I say that's just the tips of what we have. We are about to share today. So my fellow people, hope you guys are having a great time. I still want to ask, hope you people have set your goals, because you need to set your goals to avoid mind gambling. You need to set your goals to avoid, and I know you need to set your goals early to avoid trafficking or to avoid distraction from every side. So please, if you have not set your goal, please make sure you set your goal, because we just entered this year and the year has not even gotten to an end. And mind you, never you set a goals of 100, 50. Set the one where your power cash, the one where you go fit do. So that even if you not fit complete, you go not say, ah, I have done 3, I have done 4, I have done 5. God bless you all for coming on life with me. So today now, you know, I promise that I'm going to give you the tips of fake friends. Fake friends, those are friends that normally draw us back, those friends that does not have values to our life, that we need to let go, that we need to stop hanging up to it, that we need to stop sharing our secrets and all that with. That is what we are going to be talking about today. We are, okay, God bless you, my beautiful auntie, God bless you. Sarah Isaac, my friend, God bless you. I really appreciate. I appreciate that word. Mama, you are doing well. God bless you, Atibibo. God bless you. So today we are going to talk about some of the tips. Some of those tips that you see in them, even if they are not bringing it at those friends or those close people, they are not bringing it and they are pretending. But there are some tips that you will use to figure them out, that this person is free. This person is not my friend. This person is a fake friend. So I have some tips. That is why I said we are not going to waste time on this platform. Please consider me and do share my page. Share it, because so that the page will go viral. So that people go to see her. Man of speak being English. So that people go to see her. Help me to share it to your loved ones, your friends, your family. If you're not sharing, that means you are shy of me. Please help me. Support me. Support your lady. Support your lady. Support Lady Mrs. Kes or Peter Obayoji. So God bless you. God bless you. So you know, today's topic is going to be stop that fake nice friend. Stop that fake nice friend. What do I mean by that? Those friends that they you thought they were very nice. Oh, this people is nice. Oh, this my friend is very nice. Oh, if not she, I would have had this job. If not she, I would have been eating. If not she, I would have married this man. If not she, my life would not be turning around. Oh. Most of them are pretending. They just want to do it to claim the glory. They just want to assist you to claim the honor. They don't want God to claim the honor in your life. So today we are going to discuss all the tips, how to figure them out and also stay away with them. Because if we do not stay away with them, away from them, they are going to drain us down this 2021. And we don't want that to happen, because we have set our goals. All those distractions here are there. We don't want it to happen. God bless you for coming on life with me again. In case you are just seeing me for the first time, this is Mrs. Kes Peter Obayoje, because someone called me and was asking me what is my name. Kes FD. I said, no, my full name is Mrs. Kes Peter Obayoje. Mrs. Kes Peter Obayoje, in case you are just seeing me for the first time. So, like I said, we are going to fish out some tips that will make you to know that your friend that is so close to you, when you dey bad, when you dey fishing, that she be the real friend. We are going to look at it today, and we are going to bring them out, and we are going to use it to view our friends. Then we separate ourselves from it, especially the negative friends, not the good ones, because we really have good friends. Yes, we have good friends. So, you know, most people, they do pretend a lot. You will talk, they are your friends. They are not your friends, because they are giving you food to eat, because they are giving you food to eat, or maybe they are helping you. They look for a job for you. They are giving you clothes. If you want to do anything, they are there to support you. Maybe if one or two things happen to you, especially maybe bad thing, God forbid, it's not our portion this 2021, they will be there. Share it to crocodile tears. Most of them are what? They are fakes. They are fakes, my people. Most of them are what? They are fakes. So I have some tips. One of it for you to know that friend is not a real friend. If two of you gather to discuss someone matter, maybe later, if two of you gather to discuss someone matter, later, you will hear the matter outside. And when you are going to hear the matter outside, it's only your own. Not our own, no, your own. It's only your own that will be pronounced. It is only your own that people will be hearing. It's like you are the one that said everything. You will not hear their own part. So when you people were discussing the matter, he or she is there. She's even the one that contributed much. But when the matter busts, you will be hearing only your own. She wants to give you bad name. And you will even be surprised that she's the one that brought the matter. Yes, she will be the one to brought the matter. Then immediately you put mouth, or immediately you put your tongue inside that matter. As time goes on, when the matter will come back to the owner, let me say to the owner, and the owner will start calling you that this is what you said, this is what you said. Then you will start imagining, but not be me talk this one. Don't be talk this one. No, that type of friend is not good. Stay away from he or she. This 2021, because she's going to, or he is going to drag you down. This thing I'm saying happened of recent. Not even of recent, it happened to my husband. Yes, I'm you, because I will always use myself as an example. I will not use you because I don't know you much. I will always use myself as my husband. I will always use myself and my husband as an example to the audience. Yes, because I cannot make use of you, or I cannot use you as an example. They after saying the words, later you will go and hear it outside. And when you are hearing it deep, that your friend Matt is not going to be inside. It's only your mouth that people will be hearing. Then you will look as if you are the most gossip, the most maybe the shaman or shelady of gossip. You will feel inferior if you are that type of person that is not strong enough. You will start regretting why did I even contribute on what she brought or what she said. Or why did I even go and meet her to tell her or he these words? That type of friend, this 2021, stay away from her, because she's going to put you into a trouble that you will not come at. He or she is going to put you into trouble that you will not come at. I don't know whether people are comprehending. So that is one. If you have that type of friend, this 2021, don't manage her. If you want to manage her, if you know you can control your mouth when you are with her or when you are with him, you can stay with her. But if you know you cannot control your mouth, you better do what? Stay away from her. Stay away from her. Even she may be nice or he may be nice, stay away from he or she. Then number two, they will not always come to your occasion. They will not always come to your occasion. They will always find one or two excuses and they call themselves your best friend. And they call themselves your best friend. They will not always grace your occasion. If you are doing something, they will tell you, I am coming. But when the time comes, you will not see them to do anything. So that type of friend is not good. This 2021, stop it. Stop making friends with that. That friend is fake nice friend. They call it fake nice friend. She's always there when you are doing another thing. But since you want to do, maybe you want to celebrate, she will not be there. Or he will not be there. She will not support you. She will never support you. Or he will never support you. She will always tell you, I want to travel. Or he will always tell you that I want to travel. She will always have one or two excuses to give to you, to write down to you. So in this 2021, you have to do what? Stop that friend for you to achieve your goals, which you have set. That is number two, because I have 10 tips. After I just finish explaining those 10 tips, we are going to kick off from this place. Then, because you refuse to give her maybe one thing to do, maybe he is a DJ or she knows how to cook, but because you don't want to stress her, you don't want to stress him. I just make example, I'm not mentioning anybody name. Because you don't want to stress her or he, or maybe you have another person that is going to perform in that your party, and she has already said, or he has already said he's going to attend, because you did not involve her, she will not come. She will not create that occasion for you. That is a fake nice friend. Stay away from he or she. She does not want you to grow. She does not want your goal to come to pass in your life. Good evening. Good evening, J. Matthew. Good evening. Give me your comment and share immediately. Share it quick. God bless you, my lovely husband. So that type of friend is not good. Don't follow them, because they will drag you down. They will drag you down. In this 2021, like I said, you have to move with the winners. You have to move with what? people that is winning, which is people that have sincere hearts. Any of your friends that is all those qualities that I am listing, any of your friends that is possessing those qualities, stay away from them. Stay away from what? From them. I'm on the number fifth or before, I don't know, but I will just be saying it. Then there are some types of friends. When two of you are going out, they will always carry your glory. You know what that means? They will always stay front. They will always be expressing themselves. Even before you talk, they don't talk. Before you talk, they don't talk. Silverstone, God bless you for coming on live with me. God bless you. Good evening, Auntie. Good evening. Good evening. Good evening. Good evening. You are welcome in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. In case you are just seeing me, this is Kes, Mrs. Kes Peter Obayoji. You are welcome. God bless you, Matthew Jane. God bless you. So, like I said before, I say there are some people, when you are moving with them, they always wear your glory. Immediately, you people went out. Instead of you to do the introduction, they will do the introduction. They will do the introduction. In any place you people are going, people always see that your friend as a god. It's not supposed to be so. You people are friends, even though she knows or he knows more than you, at least the two are supposed to be an equal. Immediately when you people come at, at least she should not be, or he will not be taking your glory, as in people will not be seeing her as if she's a god over you. No, that type of friend, stop it this 2021, because it's not going to work. If you follow that type of friend, all this glory, all these goals that you have set, you are not going to achieve them. Then we are in what? Number six. Humble bragging. I call it humble bragging. You see that they are very innocent. They will just come and meet me. They will just come and meet you. Huh? When I was just coming here, if it is babe, if you see men when he talk to me, huh, I don't even know why God created me so beautiful. Those type of friends, they are very dangerous. Stay away from them. They are very dangerous. Stay away from them. She's trying to tell you that you are not okay. That God created her more than you. They are humble, but they brag a lot. They brag about their beauty. They brag about their brain. They brag about what they have. Those humble bragging do what? Stay away from them. God bless you, Silverstone, God bless you. Stay away from them. Those friends, he's not working. That friend is not going to work. That type of friend is not going to do what? He's not going to work at all. Stay away from those friends. Stay away from those friends. My people, my throat is dry. So, like I said those humble bragging, those ones, whenever you people come at, hey, if you see person when I sit to them, wherever I just, everybody just like me, people won't die. Oh, she's trying to tell you that she's more okay than you. She's passing a direct message that for you that God created her more than you. That is my Auntie Laura Vitor. You are welcome to this beautiful platform. You are welcome from Okiriwe Branch. I miss you all. And send greeting to Mama. God bless you. Please, so don't go. Stay with me, Auntie Laura. Stay with me. I miss you all. So that type of friend, stay away from them. Then another one, ghosting behavior. We have some friends. It's called ghosting behavior. Do you know what ghosting behavior means? When you call them, they will never pick. And they will never return your calls. Because you know what? You are not important in their life. But when they see, they will pretend. You call me. This phone. I didn't even know what is happening to this phone. No. That type of friend is not good. Stay away from that type of friend. It's very dangerous. In this 2021, if you want to really succeed, if you want to really, these goals that you have set, if you want to really achieve it, those type of friends that I'm listing, stay away from them. They are called ghosting behavior. When you call them, they will not answer your call. You will see them online, no? You will see them that they are talking, and immediately they talk. As a good friend, you're supposed to call your friend back, especially when you see that cause. But some, they will never call you back. It's not that they forgot to. But you are not important. It's like your cause is irritating them. It's like your cause, they don't bad do it. Man, make use of colloquial language there. Your cause is not good to them. They will never pick your cause. because you are a disturbance to them. But when you later see them the day, you call me if for Sario. No. These are nice fake people. They pretended to be nice, but they are fake. So people that you will call, they will never return your calls. They will never return it. Even when they return it, they will ask you, waiting. No, that is not your friend. That type of friend is not good to follow. Stay away from that friend. Or maybe you went to go and visit he or she at home. She will tell you, why didn't you call me before coming? No, that friend is not good. It's not that she will tell you, please, as you are coming. Oh, okay. Please call me as you are coming so that I will send you an error. Maybe you will buy something along the way. That one is fine. But the one that say, why would you still call me before coming? Because if you call her before you go there, she will tell you or he will tell you that she is not around. She does not want you to be a partaker of that day. So that type of friend, stay away from he or she. I don't know whether people are comprehending. So a friend that you will call at any time, she will pick your call. Even if she's busy, she will always call you back. Please, so you call me. What is the matter? What happened? I saw your call when you were calling me. Maybe I'm in the bathroom. I am cooking. I'm doing that. But the one that will never speak your call, and she will even pretend that you did not call her. If you see her again, she will say, or he will say, did you call me? Those friends, they are very dangerous. God bless you, Mr. Ebora. I said, my beautiful styler. God bless you. And to people, God bless you. God bless you. Those type of friends, they are not what? They are not friends. They are called ghosting behavior. Ghosting behavior. When you call them, they will never return your calls. Even when they return it, the words that will come out from them are, what? What? Waiting. It's like you are disturbing them. So since they don't want you to call him or if they don't want you to call them, you have to stay away from them so that this 2021, you can plan it very well, very well. Then there are some type of friends, crocodile tears. Immediately when something happens to you, you will see the tears running down from their eyes as if they are the one that the things happen to. Those type of friends, stay away from them. I have to. When something happens, they will cry. At the back, they will be the one nailing you. They will be the one laughing at you. They will be the one gossiping you. We call it crocodile tears. They will be the one telling people your story. They will be the one telling people your predicament. And they are there with you. They are sharing crocodile tears. They are telling you they are putting you in prayers. I have like two of it, but I don't want to mention their name. They will tell you they are the one putting your name in. They are fasting for you. Hey, my friend. Hey, when God is going to do this, those type of friends, stay away from them. They are very pretending. They are pretending. They are doing what? They are pretending. It's when they see you, they do all those things. At the back, they will be the one carrying your matter on head. They will be the one laughing at you. They will be the one spreading your matter. They will be the one carrying your matter from one place to another. Those type of friend that anything has not happened, they are start sharing tears. They are start behaving as if the thing affects them. No. Those type of friend, watch them carefully. They are fake nice friend. They are what? They are fake nice friend. Then another friend, maybe something happened to you, they will never stand by you. They will not fight with you. Maybe you and someone have misunderstanding. You will see them saying, it's okay. They will talk here. They will go to the back. They will talk another one. A friend, when you are passing through stress or when you are with someone, it's not I'm saying that she will join you to keep enmity or she will join you to fight. No, but she's supposed to stick with you because she is your friend or he is your friend. But if you notice such friend that anything that affects you does not affect, especially maybe you are having problems with people, and she's jubilating, she will even be the masterminded of the whole matter. That type of friend is not good. Stay away from he or she. Because if you follow her this 2021, you are not going to move forward. That means these goals you set, you will not achieve it. That means you want to repeat the life of 2020 in 2021, and it's not going to work. Please stay away from those type of friends that will never fight with you. They will never do anything with you, especially when matter occur. You will see them switching. You will see them switching instantly. When you are even reporting the matter to them, they will say, that friend is very dangerous. Your friend, even though you do bad, you say, your friend, my friend, you did this thing wrong. But don't worry. That is a friend. I have one good friend there. Whenever I'm having difficulties, I will say it. Whenever I'm having difficulties in my former church, I'm going to say it. Because this, I always use myself as an example. In my former church, that she stood by me. Even when I'm having difficulties with people in that church, that lady, she stood by me. She fight my fight to the cup. I will be the one to be begging her. It's okay. It's okay. You shouldn't carry this matter for her. You could say, no. Why they go do like that? Why they go do like? You will just see that the thing, she's ready to fight for you. She's ready to fight your fight. But there are some friends. No, they are, when matters up, they will say, You will not see their reaction. They will just switch from your side. You will see them mingling with the other group. Those type of friends is not what they are not good. Stay away from them. So in this 2021, at least I have list like 10 or 9, if I'm not mistaken. Those type of friends that you need to really stay away from this 2021. So in this 2021, you have set your goals and you really want to achieve them. Please stay away from those friends that brings you down. Those friends that drags you down with their characters. Even they are pretending to be nice, they are not nice. Even they are pretending to be doing what? They are not nice. Then, the last one so far, the friend that help you, and you will start hearing it everywhere. If not be me, she for not get work. If not be me, he for not get what? Work. If not be me, he for not born. If not me, carry and go short, he for not work. Those type of friends are very dangerous because they want to claim the glory. They want to claim glory in your life instead of the God claiming the glory. They want to tell people that they are the one that puts you in position. So they want to render you useless. They want you to stay under them. Those type of friends, stay away from them. In this 2021, someone who help you, she or he would have been saying it. People will say, now this brother put her for work. Oh, now this sister put her for work. Let it be so. Not the other way around. If you have that type of friend that whenever he or she help you, you will be hearing it everywhere. That type of friend is not what is not good. Apart from fake friends and all that, if you have a fiancé, maybe you people are not married, and that fiancé is not doing the right thing. When you call him or she will not pick, especially maybe you people are not staying together, she will not pick or he will not pick. Hey, run away from that relationship 24/7. Zap! Because when you call him or she will say, I am busy, baby. I am doing this, baby. I am busy. Yes, as you are dating him, you know the time when he will pick up or when he will not pick up. The time he's supposed to pick up, he will not pick up. I don't know whether people are comprehending. He or she will not pick up. It's not that she's busy or he is busy, but she's refusing to pick your calls because you are distracting him or she. Your calls is like what? It's like bullshit. Let me make use of that word. It's like bullshit to him. So if you have someone that you call a fiancé, because before they call person fiancé, maybe we not come long way. So if you get person like that, where now they pick your call, you won't marry her or you into a relationship. Oh. Run away. If you talk to him or she refuses to change, run away, because as your fiancé, she's supposed to be picking your calls. She's supposed to be picking your calls. Even if you call her or him, if he did not pick your call, later, she's supposed to pick that calls. So these are the tips that I have. I don't know whether these tips are helpful. So this 2021, we are not going to drag ourselves down with fake friends, lazy friends, friends that does not know their left for right, friends that is not adding values to our life, but they are ready to drain us down. We are not ready to be drained this 2021. We are moving forward. We are moving what? Forward. So if you have those friends, those fake friends, you will call them, they will not call you. They will never fight your fight. When you talk matter with them, it's only your own they will hear aside. It's only your own they will do what? They will hear aside. They will not hear their own. So all those type of friends, my brother, my sister, my lovely KSFD Love Life page, please run away from them so that this year 2020 will be do what? 2021 we come out successful. But if you still want to stick yourself with them, hey, that means you need to use your HQ. And there is no how you use your HQ, because fake nice friend, they are the people that normally key slowly. You will not know. You will see them as a god. You will see they are the one helping you. You will see that they are everything. You will be telling your story to them, but they are the one. They are the one doing what? They are the one eating you up. When you call them, they will not pick your call. They will never fight your fight. When two of you, because nobody say he or she is not gossiping. But if for someone to call you that you are amipo, let me make use of that colloquial word. That means what two of you said has already gone out. So if you are telling someone matter and the matter is coming out every time, firm like Davido word. That one is not a friend. Because even pastors, they gossip. Husband and wife, they gossip. Yes, they must gossip. Nobody is not a gossiper. Nobody is not a gossiper unless you are dead. We are in this life, we are a gossiper. Because if you say you are not gossiping outside with people, you are always gossiping inside with your husband or your loved ones. So if you are gossiping with people outside and the matter you are gossiping, they will never hear their part. It's only your part that they will hear. Stay away from that type of friend. So my brother, my sister, in this 2021, you have to join the winning team. Join the winning team. Join people who is on an athletic race. Everybody wants to be a champion. Everybody wants to come out a champion. And mind you guys, if you are dating a girl or you are dating a boy, the boy is not supporting you, the girl is not supporting you, run away from that relationship. Because later, let me make use of this colloquial word, you go come put us a bar for your head. You know, some girls, they are just lazy. They don't want to support man. They don't want to do anything. They are just lazy. I will always use myself as an example. When I'm dating my husband, then I am a KG2 teacher. I do teach. Yes, so how much are they paying me? Is it not 1,002? It's 1,002 there. So if you are a girl, you don't want to do anything. You are a fake. You are a fake nice person in that life of that man. Then if you are a man, you don't want to do anything, you don't want to support that lady. You are a fake nice boyfriend or fiancé in that woman's life. God bless you, Okosu Queen. God bless you for coming on live with me. So please, in this 2021, shine your eye. Let me make use of colloquial word. In this 2021, we need to do what? Shine our eyes. Because our life depends on people that is close to us. I don't know whether people are comprehending. Our life depends on people that is close to us. Like I said, 5% of the average people around us, they influence us. Their character, their doings, their behaviors, they influence us. If you are following someone and the person is doing like this, and if you are a quiet type, before you know, you start behaving like that person. So if you don't want to behave negative behaving, or you don't want to be dragged down with lazy friends that does not know their left from right, you will not see them in the winning team. Every time they will always be on the phone discussing. As a man, when you know you want to go to work, you don't want to move, you don't want to shift from one position to another, stay away from that friend, because they are going to draw you down. A friend is supposed to be a supportive. A friend is loving. A friend is kind. A friend is a liking someone genuinely, not fake. So if you have those friends that is they are pretending to be good and they are not good. They are not good. Stay away from them. You know what I'm saying? Because at the time, you will be calling your friend. Your friend cannot even pick your call. Even when he see your call, he cannot return your call. What are you doing with such person? It's not one. It's not two. It's not twice. It's not ten. It's not three times. It's not four times. She or he has been doing such character. She is trying to tell you that you are not important in all her life. I have some people too like that. My husband will call. They will not pick. I don't want to mention their names. So what are you doing with those people? If you people want to be friends, it should be a distance friend. Yes. It should be what? A distance friend, not a friend that is close. Because your friend is supposed to be supportive. Your friend is supposed to know what you are passing through. Your friend is supposed to know your well-being. Your friend is supposed to know, I don't know how to describe it. That is a friend. If anything is affecting you, your friend is supposed to be feeling the impact, but not in negative ways. Even though she feels the impact after living there, not she will be going and bragging that this is what is happening. This is what is happening. No. When you tell your friend something, it's supposed to be secret between you. And mind you guys, I am coming again. A friend of more than three is not working. Yes. When a friend is more than three, it will not work. If you say no or yes, it will never work. A friend of three is a problem. When you have a friend of three, is what is a problem? A four, a five, a six is what a problem. Filter your friend this year and join the winning team. Filter them this year and join the winning team. right from the one, I don't like much friends because I don't want problem. I don't want this is what she said, or this is because this is what she said. Always come on in a we ladies. Always come on is in we ladies. Yes. Now so she talk. She can't talk, say, she not talk, say. So me, I'm always afraid of that. You know why I'm afraid of that? Because when I was growing up, I wanted to have that character. My senior brother worked on me. He worked on me all thanks to him. He worked on me that every matter that is happening, your name must evolve. Because you know what? I have a lot of friends. So when I said this was this thing, the matter go ahead. You not go call the no talker again. Then they will start saying that you are a gossiper, and maybe the thing you said is truth. So, like I said, nobody is a gossiper. But if you are a gossiper and your matter is coming outside, that makes you a gossiper. Yes, so. But if you are telling someone matter that the matter is safe and secure, you are not a gossiper. So if you have a friend that is doing chon 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 chon, stop it this year. If you have a friend that is listening about, if we want to be the phone for money tonight with you. Without no good discussion, everyday fun, without no business, stay away from that friend. If you have a friend, he cannot fight for you, stay away from that friend. If you have a friend that cannot even create your occasion, he or she cannot create your occasion, immediately when you tell him, now that time now you take travel. It's not supposed to be so. It's not supposed to be so. Your friend is supposed to create your occasion. So, if you have type of friend that whenever you people are moving out, people always see him or she as the head. No, it's not supposed to be so. Before you introduce yourself, she has already introduced herself. She's doing busybody in front. No, that type of friend is not good. Because in 2021, we are going to filter our friends and work with the right ones. I did not ask you not to make friends. You can make friends, but filter them. Not the one you are going to follow. Like my, I hardly follow four friends because you know they work. So that when you are just doing something, I will know you are the one that is doing me. If I hear any matter with me and you talk, I will just know that you are the one that said it. When before I came here, you know what they call me? I know you are talkish. Even my mother, I don't know that name. I know you are talkish. When the matter said, I will say, see you are talkish. See you are not talkish. So that when the matter stop, you will know where you talkish. Because when you have a lot of friends, some are this, some are that, some are that, you will not settle down and do what you want to do. Few friends, select them, filter them, and move the one that is serious for your 2021 to be what? To come to pass in a brighter way. Please, as you come online with me, please help me to share, like my page, follow me on KESFD. Page, then follow me, Kes Fashion Design on YouTube, then Kes FD on Instagram. Please permit me, consider me, share my page, like my page. I have list types of friends for you. If you have friend that is pretending, you have to study them very well. Study them. They are fake nice friends. You thought they are nice, they are not nice. They are fake. Watch them very well. Watch them very closely. When they do something for you, you will start hearing it. Or they will use that thing that they do for you, they will start using it to oppress you. Yes, some friends are like that. When they help you, they will start using it to oppress you. It's not supposed to be so. God bless you all for coming on live with me. I'm not seeing your names. If not, I would have mentioned your name one after the other. Happy Sunday to you all out there. Please stop fake nice friend. You call them nice, but they are fake. They are wolf in sheep clothing. Yes. Fake nice friend. Stop following them so that you can move on in this 2021. You can move on in this 2021. There are some friends, you will be telling your husband's story to them. Then your husband will be like paper in their hands. Yes, I did that long time ago. Yes. And then my friend, you want to see. No, I just stop it because there are some friends like that. When you are telling them, see what happened, look at what happened. No, the best thing, settle it with your husband or your fiancé, then carry it to God. God is going to solve everything. So we need to be wise. We need to shine our eyes. Like I said, this, my platform is uplifted. If you are in this platform, your life must change from zero to thousands. Yes. From zero to what? To thousands. That is the second name of this my platform. Thank you guys for watching. Thanks you for sharing my platform. Thanks for all the messages. I am seeing it. God bless you. Until we see again on Thursday or on Wednesday, please stop fake nice friend and make a genuine friend. Stop fake nice friend and make a friend that is what, that they are champion. They want to win the race. They don't give up. They are not tired of hustling. They want to make it. They want to do the competition in positive way, but not in negative way. Because when it has become negative way, now they're bad belay, job, see many things go call it happen. My friend better pass me. No. Join the winning team, which is, you know what I'm saying. When you see someone, this person, no. Even when the person is pretending, you will still know it because you and you, my God give you medulla oblongata to feature them at. You have to watch them psychologists. You have to watch them closely. God bless you for coming on live with me. Happy Sunday to you, huh? I love you all for coming on live with me. Please follow me on Kes Fashion Design, YouTube especially. This week, I'm going to do some cutting on YouTube. Then I'm going to share it. Then when you see me sharing it, please help me view it, like it, comment, and always and give me your what beautiful thumbs up. So that whenever I share or upload new video, you will be my number one singer. God bless you. God bless you for watching. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you for watching.